guys, what's up? My name is Tetralog, and we're back with Death God University. I had to remember what game I was playing, and I was already playing it. I'm sorry about the last couple episodes. They seem really quiet. I'm working on that. I'm going to get a new mic, I'm thinking, tomorrow. So, after this episode, it should be better. So, who do you want me to kill? The Hulk. Hulk has set up an underground anarchist activist group called the Fighting Association. They recruit drunkards from bars at night in hopes that they will become an army to start a revolution. People are literally giving up their all in order to become a worthy member of his band, and this is leading to a lot of unnecessary deaths. Yama needs you to teach this bully a lesson and make him regret everything he has done. Okay, let's do it.
Everybody, and hey, you! Ow!
Alcohol, kids.
Hey, nice shot.
Thanks.
Not bad. No.
He's afraid of unicorns. Okay.
There and fight, and go there and kill, what? No!
What was that? Speech me.
Kill Hulk. The Hulk, sorry. Here's our map. Nothing at night. I believe you can find him at the construction yard, so we are going to go to the church first. Okay, that should be a little, maybe. We're going to go to the church first and see where we go from there. I don't remember much, so this may take a little bit, but we will get there. I've been stretching a little bit. I just got off work of working a 12-hour shift again because I work a lot of 12s now, so it's just my recording schedule has been all over the place. Like, this is the first time I've sat down to record in 2 weeks, I think. No, I did it last Saturday because I started recording this. Yeah, it's been chaos. I am so tired. If you are just now joining us, make sure to subscribe down below, especially if you're just going to this video for just this part of how to kill the Hulk. I don't skip the loading screens because they're just freaking forever. So if you're here, go ahead and skip the next couple minutes because you know it's going to be a couple minutes, maybe. Well, maybe the game will be nice. Hopefully it won't crash. Sorry, I had to get a drink. Oh, there we go. need a B to pass. So, what is up with my eye? Actually, I had a turn. I can't get that. I'm trying to get it so it's not terribly loud, but it's not working very well. Let's see, Dartman and Justine Bieber are already here, so we don't need to deal with them yet. Make sure you... Ooh, this is not the kitchen. This is... something else. Okay. What's this over here? Oh, yeah. Forgot about this. I swear to God, eventually you're gonna come over here and you're gonna have to dig. I don't remember why, but you are. Faust. Okay. Bye. Whoopsie. Faust. Remember that. Faust. No particular reason to remember it, but you know. I love how they have cute little bodies. It's friggin' adorable. Okay. Now that I'm that side of the church, nothing there. I think this is Dartman. The one in the middle is Justine Bieber, who is currently wearing lipstick with a goatee. You don't talk. Okay, there's a confessional. Oh, a ladder. I don't know what I need with it, but... make sure you always come in here, because sometimes they... some of the maps will have it. I got the ladder. Nice. All exciting wrestling matches have a ladder. Oh! That's right, we're gonna kill him via wrestling match. This is gonna be awesome. I forgot about that. I don't remember how exactly. I know the ladder is involved, though. Okay. Let me go upstairs. The map is still bright as usual. Oops. Not used to the camera controls here, and nothing. So we have a ladder. So, now we need to, yeah, the fight. Will be at the construction yard, so... well, the death will be at the construction yard. Hang out and relax. I don't know. Hey, who are you? Why are you over here? I have almost nothing to do. Here's a long loading screen, guys. I'm gonna go to the mall next, because... why not? Let's see, what are you guys up to lately? I can't wait till I get my big tower up and running. I really can't. Like, I want to get it working so badly. Okay. Anyway, once that tower is up and running, I will be able to record my computer games, which I have quite a bit. Like, I want to do Turmoil and Oxygen Not Included, and, like, what's the other one I have? Not Depth. Depth is hard. I want to do some World of Warcraft and Starcraft and Heroes of the Storm. Yeah, I don't have to... I don't need to do Diablo because I have Diablo on Xbox One, but, you know, their seasons versus our seasons are different, we'll say. So, are you gonna load or not? God. Oh, excuse me, it did load. Okay, so we're gonna go in here and start looking around. Oh, sorry. All that in here. Okay. I don't think K-Star Season 2. Okay. I don't think there's anything in here. Nope. You can't go on those. So I'm going to deal with the first floor. And then I'll go out to the train station. You don't always have to go to the bus to... the way I did it on my first playthrough, I always kept going back to the bus. But there are maps everywhere. What do you want? Central Park. Central Park. He's not at Central Park, though. Is he? Nah, he's not at Central Park. I don't think. Maybe. No, he can't. Can't be. Let's see. No books. Okay. I don't think he's at Central Park. I'm gonna go upstairs now and check this stuff out, and then I'll go to the train station, then I'll travel to the next area, because I don't think they only put the stuff, they only, every area has at least one. What is this? It's just a random shelf? Okay. I swear to God, everything blue in this room looks like it's something you can take. That's still closed. Downstairs now. It's weird, like, every area has one item, so you can't skip areas, because then you could glitch out your game, and I have glitched out games terribly before, because I missed one little item, and it's, hi, this is what I need, I think. Nice, see? Ew. Yeah, and I took it. Oh, is there something else? Damn those signs. Those fucking blue signs. Eventually we'll be able to go past that train, too. I think you have to come here at night, though, to do that. I'm gonna check over here just in case. I don't think there's anything else. I could be wrong, though. I've been wrong before. Okay, there's nothing else. So we're gonna go back down here to this sign. And so far we have an A+, and that's what, that is what you want to do. Because eventually in the final map, the only way to pass is with an A+. You cannot not pass with an A. But you have to pass with an A+. So I'm going to recommend definitely watching videos on that one, because it's just ridiculous. So, you're not going to hurry up. Oh, I also want to do the Five Nights at Freddy's series. I mean, I love the series. I just absolutely love it. I should take a picture of my desk one day and just post it, because my desk has, like, I have all the 8-bit figures of the Series 1 that they released, and, because I love them, they're freaking adorable, they're just like little Legos, that's all they are, it's Legos, and, they, each one of those has, like, their own little thing, like, I've got, the puppet, Bonnie, Golden Freddy, Freddy Fazbear, Chica, Mangle, Foxy, and Purple Guy. And so then I've gone around and collected all the little figurines that you can get, like the little heads and the keychains and the big heads and the squeezables. Like, I've got all of them. I've got puppets, I've got glow-in-the-darks, I've got balloon boys, I've got cupcakes, all the different kinds of Freddies, Chicas, different Mangles, lots of Foxys. I get a lot of Foxys. I can't seem to not get a Foxy every time I open a pack. I've started giving them away. It's terrible. That's still not open. Ooh, I see something over here. What is this? What is this? What are you doing? What are you? Get off my turf. Okay. Moment thrice. To hit it 3 times. But did I get it? What did I get? Failed, what? But okay, I failed, but I didn't fail. That's weird. Very weird. I don't think there's, you know, ladder, the ropes will be the outside of the rain. The belt, what am I fucking missing? There's gotta be more than one thing here. Or the rest of the items are at the construction zone, which I always save for last. I always try to save the zone where you kill them for last, because it doesn't make sense to go back twice. You know what I mean? Like, that's just pointless. I'm gonna go over here just to make sure, because I don't sorry guys, I wanna make sure I don't lose it. I don't wanna make sure I want to make sure that I get everything on the first go. Eventually, we're going to have to race a boat in here, and the controls are terrible. It took me like 6 times the first time I did it. Oh my god, it was terrible. I got used to it, but you know, that's not the point. Okay. Nearest park map is over here, I think. Can't believe there's nothing over there. This pumpkin patch can make some more pumpkin juice. And place it with laxatives again, because that was kind of fun. construction yard. Oh, God. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really, really tired. I'm probably going to go to bed after this episode. I was thinking I was going to record more than one, but I can only do so much in a night. Like, is that raining? Is it raining? Hold on for 1 second. Ow, I just hit my earring. No, it's not raining. I don't think it is, at least. Oh, Alien Covenant came out today. I don't know if I'm going to do anything with that or not. What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. My search for, like, different stuff is all messed up. Let's see. Flasher. The next kill is a vampire. Forgot about that. Okay. Oh, don't forget. This opens on this side, though. So, work in progress. They're still working on the twerky skull. Even though Miley has been long taken care of. I don't know. The last episode, because she got killed by a wrecking ball by the Hulk. Oh, that building's gone now, though. That was young. On time. I don't know. Ask yourself that. Okay, so I need to find some stuff. I know I'm missing quite a bit. I can't go upstairs yet. Not until, like, the final episodes. Ooh, what's this? I don't know what I'm doing, eh? Oh, okay. I don't know why we're cutting pipes. Oh, I know why we're cutting pipes. We need to make, the edges of the rain, I think? Or... what did we get? Pipes, okay. Yeah. Okay, so we made a base. We made that, so now we need a base. Get behind this. Okay, you gotta keep these, they just... oh, pfft. Did we just make room for the base, I wonder? Oh, I wasn't actually supposed to kill them. Oops. Sorry. And there's the Hulk. You stupid rat. Now, wait, what? I wanna read. Oh, for your sake, you're not into magic or unicorns. Craft. Okay, so now we need over here. This is the base. Okay. Right or not, I don't remember how the pattern goes. There is a pattern. I promise. Okay, I think it's that. I think it's that right there. Really? Is that it? Did I get it? Isn't it this? Well, go away. I need to activate this so I can get you in here and kill you, because... Maybe I need to... Is it like this? There we go. Uh-oh. There we go. Hi, Hulk. The Hulk, sorry. Or Hulk, I don't know. He's like, ooh, that is mine. And he just ran through a cement thing. What the fuck? You literally are just... And now you're a statue. Congratulations. He always has that evil smile. A plus, guys. That is how you do it. Now, I will see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe down below. Give us a like. And remember, I'll see you guys in the next episode.